We have some beautiful Geetas. First team singing Sri Gananatha and Notu Swaras are Charish, Cyril, Jay Aniket, Navneet, Sajeev, Arya Dilip Pisharidi, Chaturya, Suhanika, Atulya and Harini.
We have seen some of the techniques called Vakra Janda Swaras, Alankaras and all. These are some techniques where a singer is using when they are singing a song. So here we are going to introduce you a few of the ragam. So for a basic learner, first understanding the patterns in one ragam, that is Maya Malava Gaula. All the lessons which you just now you experienced, those are composed in the ragam Maya Malava Gaula. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, sa ni dha pa ma ga ri sa. So here you are going to experience different type of ragas. So first they are going to sing Malahari ragam, which is known as the baby ragam of Maya Malava Gaula. See, there will be some similarities with the mother ragam. And so if we ask a child who is learning music, what is ragam? May I ask parents, according to you, what is ragam? Definitely this is a very popular word, ragam. May I know anyone answer? Rhythm. Is rhythm is ragam, children? Rhythm is called ragam? What is ragam? Anybody from this group? Tune of the song. So, how we can identify ragas? That is also important, right, for a student? So, to make them understand, I used to make some stories. I used to ask them, what is the recipe of sambar? Okay, there will be a menu, right? So definitely there is a menu for sambar and different menu for rasam, correct? Same way, sari ma pa dha sa, that is the ingredient for Malahari. Sari ga ma pa dha ni sa, sa ni dha pa ma ga ri sa. Which ragam? Say loudly. They are able to identify because they know the recipe. So here we are introducing some basic ragas. They all are beginners. So please parents, give them a round of applause that in this age they are able to identify ragas. Okay. Thank you so much. So we are hearing Sri Gananatha, first Geetam, Lord Ganesha's Geetam. And one more thing I want to tell you, in Geetams, there are a lot of amazing stories. It's just like counseling. Here you can listen Ganesha and his mother. Their beautiful conversation. Ganesha was upset of his elephant face and he was crying. So Ma Parvati is telling, hey Ganesha, Sri Gananatha, you are the Natha of a lead. You are a leader of the group and you are crying like this. No. Amba Sudha Amaravinuda, you are my son. Amba Sudha, look at mom. I am powerful. So you have to be like that. Siddhacharana Ganasevita, you have some duties to do. Stop crying now. Come out. So these stories are there in the Geetam lesson. So my children know the stories. So parents, please ask what you are learning in the music classes other than songs. They'll tell you amazing stories. So thank you so much. Please enjoy few Geetams.
Yeah.
Jai Din, everyone.